Helix Energy Solutions Group argued to the Supreme Court that oil rig worker Michael Hewitt was not owed overtime despite working more than 80 hours per week.